Chicago police officers come to the rescue of an injured dog. CPD tweeted out this photo taken on the west side this past week. You can see an officer kneeling down to comfort that dog. The officers got it to an animal care facility for treatment. So far, no word on how the dog is doing or if he or she will go from here.